running a very interesting scientific science camp. We sent out an email and we put it on our Instagram page a few days ago. He just wants to say a couple words, you know, show you what he's doing. And if you're interested, you have some pamphlets, you know, brochures you can take with you, and then I give it to you, Jürgen.
Hi guys, my name is Jürgen, as you said. So, I used to play over here years ago, so now I do a STEM summer camp. And... Hey guys, hold on, 1 second. So, on the camp we do, it's STEM based, we do engineering, drones, and robotics. Our camps are not step by step. We give the kids a problem, and the kids have to solve it. So, when it comes to them, all of the bodies, we just give them the parts, and then they start to build the base, and then slowly they start to build up. So like each kid basically is in a group of 4 or 5 kids, and each one of them have come up with a robotic. So they start from scratch and slowly start.